spinning around the same sort of themes of sketching, playing, and also trying to kind of have both glamour and a lightness, but also underneath that a darker element. So obviously with the skulls, like plants on them that grow, so it's a whole kind of death and life thing. With the card, it's all held together with stationery and draped in cheap gold and jewellery chain. With the globe, which is such a politically charged thing, it's got this doodle with a child's kind of crayon on it. So there's kind of these elements that are kind of not quite sitting right with each other. Even down to the structure itself, the earth steeple with this brightly coloured spray paint, which shouldn't quite fit together. So everything's kind of somehow works together, but also plays against each other. There are kind of disparate elements in it. So, yeah, that's.